I have been interested in ancient culture since I was a child. Some ancient Chinese cultures, especially the beauty of some texts, almost all my life. They are all studying this aspect because I discovered that this ancient Chinese character has a history of more than 3,000 years. It is a very special cultural treasure on Earth. I'm very interested. I just want to explore and study its beauty. My paintings are almost use this ancient Chinese character as a theme, then combine it with Western art, Chinese calligraphy, epigraphy, seal cutting. So it became a very distinct style of mine. I always use the beauty of ancient characters as the main expression. It's the scope of my own sense of beauty. In fact, the most difficult thing about my kind of painting is the content rather than the technique. Nowadays, the techniques are very simple because it is a semi-abstract thing. And most people write ancient Chinese characters. They all use traditional calligraphy and seal cutting. I am now combining Western art and abstract painting made into Western modern art, including using their materials, acrylic paint, mastic canvas woodboard. Not necessarily if we can draw materials, I will use them to create. For us, the issue of materials and techniques, that shouldn't be a problem. The hardest part is the content inside. The content here is mainly in Chinese characters. The earliest Chinese characters are the oracle bone inscriptions we talk about the Shang and Zhou dynasties. Things like gold inscriptions to express his beauty. Because I use oracle bone script, ancient Chinese, and ancient seal script. But this kind of character, I added some ideas of shape calligraphy, cursive calligraphy, and drill calligraphy and official calligraphy, and then blend it together. So it adds to its aesthetic depth. Used Western art techniques to express ancient China, the most essence of the beauty of words. So I almost have the content inside. There is literary quality in it, no matter a poem, a couplet, a sutra, or if some of these were written by ancients. Some of the themes I use for my own paintings, all is a motto. Put some more meaningful words. Use it as content to match this, a kind of beauty of ancient calligraphy characters. What is the biggest feature? Because what I inherited is from China. That set of traditional words I now, because I am in the Formosan Aboriginal Cultural Village in Taiwan, I worked as a resident artist, so I see it every day. There are many Aborigines in Taiwan who wear some clothes every day. Very beautiful clothes, singing and dancing. There are also a lot of embroidery and handicrafts inside. The colors inside are very beautiful, so I integrated this color into my tracing painting as one of the elements, and I like various flowers in Taiwan.